intimidated. Everything that has breath, praise the Lord. That's why we're happy. That's why we are praising God. Because he's the one that is sustaining us. Now the government will not charge you for oxygen. If they are to charge every one of us for what we are breathing, you will be able to pay for that. You know how much a gas of an oxygen costs in the hospital. Do you get this for free, my brother? Why don't you celebrate the Lord Jesus Christ? Why don't you accept him? He's ready to forgive you. He's ready to wash your clean. Men and women of the living, this is the day that you can accept the Lord Jesus Christ. Tomorrow may be too late. Even this night may be too late. Accept God. You will stand before God one day and give account of how you live your life. You will not be found wanting if you have Jesus Christ. You can't fix yourself. You cannot fix myself. All we have seen are worship to the living God. A lie is a sin. Sickness is a sin. Whatever you are doing, the Lord will still forgive you. Forgive. Ask and it shall be forgiven. Seek and you will find. Knock and the door will be open. Jesus is knocking on your door as you are looking at me. Why don't you come forward and accept him as your Lord and personal Savior? He does not need your money. He does not need your wife. He does not need your husband. He does not need your job. He does not need anything from you. Just come the way you are. Make a way you will get up. Make a way you will go away. No man can help God. No man can provide for God. He's the Jehovah Jireh, the all provider, the all sufficient God.